welcome to Alpha Phi. We were expecting you.
Thanks for having me. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Yes.
So how long have you lived in Alpha Phi for?
So this is my second year now. I lived in all sophomore year, and now I'm wrapping up my junior year.
How many girls live in the house?
So right now, 53 girls live in the house, to be exact.
Geez, that's a lot. Does it ever get hectic with all these girls living in?
It's not too hectic, but it makes it so much more fun.
Can you show us one of your favorite rooms?
Yeah, I'll take you to Taylor's.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Taylor, what are you up to?
I'm just looking at my upcoming assignments for the week.
Do you think you could show us around the house a bit?
I would love to. I'll bring you to my favorite spot in the house.
Do you think living in the house has brought you closer to your sisters?
I would definitely say so. I started living here as a freshman too, which was really special for me, and it made me a lot closer with my big and a lot of the older girls. And then right up here around the corner is the third floor lounge, which we call the 3FL. And we just like to come in here to hang out, eat, study, watch movies, and it's super spacious and just like a really chill space to relax. And now I want to show you my friend Izzy's room.
Hey Izzy, what are you doing?
Hey, I'm actually just getting ready to go to class.
I'm starving. You think you could show me where I could get a quick snack?
Yeah, I wanted to get breakfast. I'll go show you where the kitchen is.
So I heard you guys have a new chef.
Yeah, we love her. She makes such good food. Actually, tonight we have Monday dinner, so all the girls in the chapter get to come here. We also do Friday brunches, so she makes eggs, bacon, home fries. Actually, this Friday, she's doing a build-your-own avocado toast.
I just followed Alpha Phi's food account. Who runs that?
My Gigi Big actually used to run it, but once she moved out of the house, she gave it to me. So now I'm in charge. Let's go see who we find in the kitchen. Hey guys, what are you up to?
Hey, we're actually about to go get coffee. Do you want to come?
Oh, I have to write a paper. Why don't you go with them?
Yeah, sure, let's go.
Want to go?
Yeah.
So Tabby, what's an average day like for you in Durham?
My average day consists of classes, but between classes I love to get coffee with my friends for a study break.
Which is better, Shaq or Coffee Craving?
I love both, but Shaq is definitely my favorite.
What's your go-to flavor?
My go-to flavor is probably Swiss Mocha Almond, but I love to try new flavors.
Hot or iced?
Always iced. Renee, do you want something?
Sure, surprise me.
Here you go, Renee.
Thanks. Where are we headed now?
Back to class.
Maren! Hey! What's up?
Hi, Maren.
How are you?
Hi.
Hey, Maren, where are you headed?
I'm headed to class.
Is this your first class of the day?
No, I had class at 8 a.m.
Mind if I come with you?
Of course.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Maren.
Hey, Maren.
Hey, guys, what are you up to?
We're determining the molecular geometry of an unknown gas using Fourier transform infrared spectroscopy.
Geez, that sounds intense. So what are your majors?
I'm a civil engineer.
I'm a biomed major.
I'm a biomed major too.
I'm a chemical engineering major.
Wow, that seems like a lot of work. How do you guys manage your schedules?
Well, since Maren and I are the same majors, we are always at class together and doing homework together in the library or in the chapter room. But we also go to this PLTL thing, which is like a after chem tutoring session, and we always go to our TA hours too.
All right, guys, I gotta go. I gotta meet some of my friends on TA.
Bye, Lydia.
Bye, Lydia.
Lydia, come sit with us.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hey.
What are you guys doing? Oh, Lydia was just showing me around campus and what it's like to be at Phi for the day. Want to take over? Sure, that's so awesome. Great, so where's the best place to eat on campus?
I definitely love Hop and Grind. They have really good burgers. But if you want a late night slice, I'd definitely go to D-Hop. They have really good pizza.
I just tried that for the first time yesterday.
Really? Oh, you haven't been before?
No, I'm a freshman.
Oh, so you must be a new member.
Yeah, I just joined in the fall.
What made you want to join Alpha Phi?
When I started to meet all the sororities, I really resonated with Alpha Phi. And my family has a direct connection to the philanthropy.
Do any of you else have a direct connection to Alpha Phi's philanthropy or want to share why you joined?
Yeah, I can. So we're the only sorority on campus with our own foundation. Alpha Phi supports women's heart health. It's really important to me because I have a family member that's affected by women's heart health. And every year we have a Red Dress Gala to help raise money for our philanthropy.
Wow, that's great. It seems like you guys care a lot about your charity and helping others.
Yeah, we do. We actually have Alpha FIFA, our soccer tournament, coming up this weekend if you want to come.
Ooh, yeah. Can I play?
Yeah, of course. Bring your best squad. We'll see you there.
Can't wait. In the meantime, I have to get some studying done. Where is the best place to study on campus?
I love studying here on T Hall when it's really nice out, but I also love Paul College. It's a little quieter.
I'm actually headed there right now if you want to come with me.
Yeah, that'd be great. Let's go.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
So, are you a business student?
Yeah, I have a major in marketing and I'm minoring in sales.
How much time would you say you spend in Paul College?
Definitely more than I'd like to.
I bet. Where are you headed right now?
I'm headed to a breakout room and I'm going to study with my friends. Hey, ladies.
Hey.
Is anybody else in any clubs on campus?
Oh, I am. I'm in Women in Business. It gave me the chance to meet a bunch of girls in Paul College, and it lets me network outside of UNH.
And Nina, what are you doing?
I'm just texting my big.
Could you tell me about the Big Little process?
The Big Little process is amazing. It's a great way to get to know all the girls in the sorority. You can go on coffee dates and just get to know each other. It's basically like a matchmaking process, and at the end, you find your perfect match.
Wow, that sounds like so much fun.
I'm actually going to go steer downtown if you want to come.
Sure, I'd love to.
Come on.
I'm just going to hop in here real quick and grab a treat.
What's the weirdest flavored jelly bean you've ever tried?
Definitely the buttered popcorn.
Who's the sweetest girl in Phi?
I have to say Charlotte Shepherd, our president.
What's your biggest weakness?
Sweets.
One last question. Chocolate or vanilla?
Definitely chocolate. Thank you. Hey, Big.
Hey, Little.
Where are you guys going?
We're heading to the house.
Oh, cool.
Who in AFE makes you laugh the most?
Colby Farrell, for sure.
Which sister would always be awake in the middle of the night to answer your call?
Definitely my big Allie.
What's your favorite memory of being in Alpha Phi?
Fit's night, best night.
How do you know your little was the one?
We just knew.
Who's the hype girl of your pledge class?
Allie Eames, best trick, hands down.
Why do you choose AFE?
My other sister Elle was in Phi, so I knew I wanted to be a part of it.
Where are you guys headed now?
The house.
Can I come with?
Of course.
Hey! Welcome back.
Thanks. What are you up to tonight?
We're all watching a movie in the third floor lounge. You want to come say hi?
Sure. What movie?
Legally Blonde.
Ooh, I smell popcorn. Where's that coming from?
Must be the kitchenette. You want to check it out?
Yes, absolutely.
Thanks. Hey, guys. Starting.
I guess that's my cue to leave.
Thanks for coming. See you soon.
What was you wearing?